You can load paper with a thickness of up to 0.5 millimeters into the rear paper feeder. Open the paper support, then pull out any extensions completely. Open the front cover, then pull out the extension completely. Load paper short edge first, with the printable side face up. Slide the edge guides until they just touch the edges of the paper. Don't force the paper to bend. Select the media type and size for the paper you loaded. Do not load more than the maximum number of sheets indicated. If there is no media type setting that matches your paper, use a setting that is closest to the paper you loaded, or download or create your paper's setting using the Epson Media Installer software. If you notice ink smearing or the printhead rubbing against your paper when you print, you can enable the Thick Paper setting. Select Menu, General Settings, Printer Settings, then set Thick Paper to On.